Welcome to my new channel. Click on that little red button to subscribe to my channel to get the latest videos on how much your favorite YouTubers earn. And click on the bell notification icon to get post notifications and never missing any new videos. So how do YouTubers get paid? They make money by monetizing their videos with ads running through them. The money you earn depends on your CPM. And the CPM stands for cost per thousand. And CPM is the amount an advertiser pays to have his ads served against videos 1,000 times. It is calculated based on how many people watch the video and from where the people are watching the video. Many factors affect CPM, and these include demographics, content, gender, and time of watch. YouTube will also take 45% of your revenue from the advertising. In 2018, advertisers spent an average of $3 per thousand views. Let's go over Trinity and Beyond's YouTube channel. They currently have 4,940,000 subscribers. Total amount of views is 2,389,573,751. Daily subs is 11,600, and monthly subs is at 350,000. Daily revenue, and this is going to be an estimate. So daily views is currently 666,000. 1,000 views gives a YouTuber $4. So daily income is 666,000 multiplied by 0.004, and you get $2,664. Monthly income is $2,664 multiplied by 30, and you get $79,920. Annual revenue, and this is going to be an estimate. So the revenue is $79,920 multiplied by 12, and you get $959,040. Now, of course, with this, YouTube gets a cut of the revenue. YouTube gets 45%. And this channel gets 55%, so you have to do $959,040 multiplied by 0.55, and you get $527,472 per year just from YouTube ad revenue alone, which is amazing. Thank you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know if the next YouTuber you want me to do next.